What is the sound of our era? To find out, we've had to redefine our musical identity. And recreate a new experiential approach to musicality. Reconsidering our relationship to our instruments, which have been contaminated and altered by technology. The places we live in allow us to foster our relationships with nature's rhythms, finding a balance between space and time. We are attracted by the contradictions of our era, the urban landscape and abandoned spaces, technological cemeteries and uncontaminated places, the masses and their lonely lives. Through our layering of electronic sound, created a visual reality, integrating real-time images that are triggered by sound. In a process of osmosis, we continue to search for a balance that is in dynamic equilibrium, an elusive balance.